You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help. Too quiet. I do not trust it. There will be more of them. Thin them out before the next wave. Advance! As many as you can before the next wave. Edward, I am glad you showed up when you did. I'm sorry I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this, I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan. I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Our numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
You will not be invited to see us celebrate for our victory.
Quiet.
Officer, may I join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will hold on the only problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
You think they'll be expecting us?
Most likely.
They always do somehow.
But this time, it won't matter.
excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
Attendance tonight.
Yes, I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
The trap was right under our noses the whole time.
If we can even identify him.
Earthquakes, man. The attack from ravines and gaps and caves and fissures made by earthquakes.
Cockpit!
Laugh all you want. It's your funeral. I've heard the stories. I'm not getting caught.
How many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die.
You lack the conviction to win.
Thank you.
Won't help me, damn it!
You like it, dog?
It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swill tub. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps I'm so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! Coming from everywhere!